Hi guys, this is Vidas, and yesterday I created this piece for organ solo Eolina. This is maybe my first part from a longer cycles called Organ ABC. And today I'd like to create a second part of it, which is called the bellows. So every part will be called basically according to the first, to the letter of Latin alphabet, A, B, C, D, E, and so on. So A was Eolina, organ stop, very soft, the softest organ stop, actually. The second will be bellows from letter B. Now let's add some 50 bars at the end of this first piece. I will just add the final bar line to the first piece. All right. And we can start creating. Maybe I can adjust a little bit like that. The view, make it larger, right? About 150. Excellent. So the first thing to do will be to eliminate the bar numbers and change it to the new one right here. This will be number one. And add perhaps a new subtitle. The second piece will be called the bellows, or simply bellows. Bellows. Maybe in bold, like that. Maybe I'll make this bold as well. Good. Okay, the first piece was in C major, so the bellows will be in A minor, also without any time signatures, without any key signatures. Let's keep the time signature the same. For example, let's change it to 3-4. The first was 4-4, and now will be 3-4. I will not allow cautionary time signatures, because otherwise they will appear in the previous measure right here. We don't want that. Good, we have everything we need, and now my MIDI keyboard is ready to go. I'm just testing. Yes. Okay, let's first select the hand part, right and left hand part. Right, note input will be record, recording with flexi time recording, like this, in A minor. Let's see. One more time. You see the metronome? And that's how I also have to do. The idea of the bellows will be probably long notes. So let's see what we can create. Let's see one more time. Yeah, it's already working. So maybe I'll add a tempo indication. Tempo will be slower, for example. How about quarter note equals 60? And then the metronome will sound slower. Like that. Okay, let's look at the score. Now the score needs to be clean without all those unnecessary ties and syncopation difficult to grasp. So we click renotate performance, and let's do the quantization unit, minimum duration, longer, 8th note. The shortest note will be 8 notes. We don't need triplets here, but we do need 2 voices per staff, and click OK. Boom, and the magic happens. It's not perfect yet. And the entire piece so far lasts. It's difficult to know, but let's select the beginning and the ending. And this selection is not very long, right? Only 1 minute, from 1 minute to 2:30. So 1.5 minutes, I would believe. Excellent. So it's not still perfect. We have to clean it up even further, like here or here or probably here, but it's much better. Now I will add the bass line, the pedal line. Okay, click record. Yeah, and now we can clean it, the the bass part even further, like renotate performance. 8 notes will be the minimum duration, no triplets, and just a single voice per staff. Click OK. And here we have almost nice sounding the bass part, right? So what else we can do with this course, with this score, in order to prepare it for publication, for public appearance, is first of all to divide this measure, the measure 3, between the hands correctly. It looks like it could be, no, it's okay, it could be like this, but without the rest, like this, without the rest. All right, here in this measure, maybe. Good. Here, maybe we don't need the tie, right? Like that. Here. Maybe. Yeah, maybe this E will be in the lowest staff. All right, like that. Maybe not, but we can simply omit the rest like this. No, we don't need this. Okay, let's see what we can do with this. This looks good. No need here. Or wait, maybe we can do this A as the second voice. As the second voice. Much better. Much better. And here perhaps this kind of syncopation is not needed too. Like that. Good, much better. When playing with the MIDI keyboard, you have to play really, really precise. Like this. Like that. Like that. and like that. All right. This should be respelled as an A flat. Good. Here at the end should be that to the final bar line. We delete the rest of the measures. And we have a good score, which still needs work, but not as much. Maybe this has to be quarter note. Like that. Much better. We correct with the MIDI keyboard. Good. Good. Like this. And ending looks just a little bit like this. And this way. So the bass part is done. What if I did this? And then this. Better. Right. Yeah, no need for syncopation. Like that. Much better. Like that. Like this. Mm-hmm. And like this. Much better. Maybe this is the second voice. No, maybe not. Maybe not. Let's see, imagine how it's played. Or maybe, yes, maybe it is the second voice here. F sharp. Mm-hmm. F sharp here. Like that. And this way. Yeah, this way too. Good. Maybe this way. And this way. No need to clean it up. Mm-hmm. What happened here? Oh, I see what happened. Yeah. Like that. Good. Now it's good. Now it's better. And see, no syncopations at the end. And it's done. It's done revising bellows. So maybe we just add a tempo indication moderato. Let's find moderato. Okay, and like in the first section, we need dynamic markings, like piano. But maybe not piano, maybe mezzo piano. Yeah, maybe mezzo piano would be more appropriate. And of course, registrations. Soft 16 and 8 feet in the pedals, and in the manual. Flute 8 and selectional 8. All right, let's listen to it one last time. Thank you. There were a couple of places, for example, here we don't need a tie. Going backwards, for example, I found one place right here. Where this note could be different. You see A flat in the alto here, and here A natural in the pedal is a cross, it's a forbidden cross relationship between two voices next to each other. It's not forbidden in my style, of course, but it will not sound pleasant. Because A natural will interfere with A flat. In the same voice would be okay, but for example, I could use C note. Right? And here use A flat. Right here, let's listen. Much better. Okay. So I will just add maybe I will add a copyright notice and my name at the beginning of this. Of this piece. All right. Let's see. I'd like to fit it into the page. How about 1, 2, 3, and much better this way. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 5, 26, 7, 8, 9, 30 measures long. Okay, so this was with us. We have created the second piece from my upcoming cycle, Organ ABC. The first piece was Aeolina. The second piece is Bellows. Okay. The third piece should be Contraburdon, the very low organ stop in the pedals. This will be created next in the next video. Thanks, guys.